I have two avatar cards. Practically, they are the copies of two cards of the deck. Say stop when you want.
Top.
I put the first avatar card in the deck. Say stop again when you want.
Top.
And I put the second avatar card in the deck. As you can see, the avatar cards are here in the middle. And obviously, you said stop to a precise point, and in that point, there is a card. The same here. As you can see, the ability of the avatar is that to found their exact copies in the deck, the 6 of clubs and the 10 of hearts. But the secret is very simple, as I have used a normal deck of playing cards. So wherever you put the avatar, it's very easy to do this effort. But magic is more than this. In fact, the avatar have real found their copies.